for yourself.
Deborah, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop doing that. What is up, YouTube? It is me, Tommy, here, and I am back on this.
Resident Evil 6.
I think it has been over a year since the last time I played this game, and I need to stop doing this stuff. I really need to stop doing it. Play multiple games, go through them multiple times, or not even, I don't even get to finish them. This is just another one. I'm gonna continue where I last continued from, which is Leon chapter 2. Okay, there. We're just gonna continue from there. But we back. I'm on a bus, man.
90% of the population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically? Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
It's about to get all action packed up in this biznatch. Why didn't he just... I mean, it would have been cool just to drive through him, but whatever. Guess this works too. Let's see if we remember how to play and control these fools. Because honestly, been over a year. Oh, look, it's zombies. Man, I remember they put the windows on this bus. Am I not shooting? Okay. I don't know what that deal was. That was weird. And I was trying to aim, but he wasn't aiming. He was just kind of being all scared and shit. Oh, great. I am. I'm holding my gun. Okay, man, you're still alive. Good. Good. Well, all right. Just kidding.
They escaped the infection. Only to die like this.
There's no time to grieve. We have to get to the cathedral.
We have to pray. We're gonna go pray it away.
Have you tried praying it away?
Leon, Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. Jeffess.
For whatever reason, we're still alive.
That's the item.
To reach the cathedral.
I don't know, throw it away. What is that? Red herbage? I ain't got no health. Oh no. Oh crap. There was a zombie in there. Oh man. Stay away from him. What the hell? Oh crap. One's gonna jump out.
Oh
Thought it was a straight shot, but just kidding, it wasn't. Follow the path. She better be on her way. God damn, I can't control him. Alright, let's go, Leon. Let's go, Leon. Okay, I wasn't trying to do all that razzle dazzle, but whatever.
Damn it, it's locked.
There's a dog here.
Come on, then. We'll figure something out. Maybe there's a.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. That dog fucking killed me? Oh, no, it just hurt me. Okay.
Coming.
Kill me, woman. Slap me. She just punches him in the chest. Here, get up. Get up, fucking loser. Get up, Leon Scott Kennedy. Kennedy. Mr. Leon Scott Kennedy. Got some health. Oh, he's got a checkpoint, so that's a good thing. Thank you, checkpoint. Okay. Cool ammo. Oh, crap. Where's this doggy going? Oh, he's got a key in his mouth.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Where'd it go? Did it follow the path? Hell yeah, it did. Stupid dog. It's getting away, getting away, getting away now. Helena, I've been running forever, Helena. Can't find the dog, Helena. Oh, Lord, there's another dog. Follow the path while you can. Up. Wait, where'd the dog go? Oh, there it is. Get out of this dog. Ah, huh. Oh, crap. Get up, help me. Help me, lady. Where'd he go? I need help. I need help. What you put in your mouth? I'm gonna bust the cap in your mouth. Oh god. Finally did it. It killed the stupid dog. Nice.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
What about diamond and gold? Is that what you keep in your mouth? Okay, Leon, just run. Leon, hurry up and get your stamina back so we can just run. It was not a kill. I did not see a kill. Oh, Lord. How convenient.
Leon, are you all right?
No, I'm not all right.
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing too.
Hell no, I'm not all right. I'm freaking. Ah, oh, crap. That's homeboy. Oh, there we go. All right, I can do this. I can do that. Gee, I'll take it. Give me some unlimited ammo. I worked for that. Y'all didn't see it because, you know, I beat this game a long time ago, but still, I worked for that stuff. I deserve me an unlimited ammo.
It's just us.
Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I think OBS kind of froze for a minute there.
You got it. Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
I hear people.
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us.
I'm about to kill
you. It's just us.
Oh, now my health is all health. Oh, fool, let's go.
Putting a lot on the line, trusting you. Hope this info of yours is worth it.
Check where the point's at. You said not today.
Are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground, but we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
All right, so we is in a church. We's here to pray all this away.
There are stairs under the statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out.
You got it.
You got it. Let's take a look around.
Are you okay? Ah, figure it out. I'm down here.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
Nice.
Follow me.
Are you okay?
No. Don't tell me what to do. Girl, I just threw your way out. I think there's a boss fight in here, and all these people pretty much just die for nothing. Spoiler alert!
He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
There's an herb. I can't take it. I don't need it. I don't need me some herbage.
Nothing. We must be missing something. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Ah, so I need the second one. Huh. Wonder where that could be.
Not being risked.
Alright, get over the door.
The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Let's find the other saint. Oh, this one's better. Damn it. Nice. Lightning hawk. Nothing on that door.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please, watch over my Nancy.
What the hell are we doing here?
Where are you telling me to go?
Really?
Okay, that's cool. No, stupid.
Identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
What are we doing?
Hey.
You got it.
Oh, she's doing the other one?
You got it.
Hey.
You don't need to say it twice.
Hey.
Okay, I got it.
Elena.
You don't need to say it twice.
Hey!
You don't need to say it twice. Okay, I got it.
Here we go. Shit's just getting real. Like we
now
killed.
We're getting somewhere.
We killed everybody.
Enough of these games. Let's go.
Defeat the statue trap. Oh crap. Okay. Let's stupid.
Elena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
What kind of church has shit like this in it? Religious one.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Like the Matrix, but without the Matrix. Not in the Matrix. Ooh, I almost got shot in the face. It'd been pretty intense. God damn it, this fucking camera. Going all over the freaking place. Give it dicey. I'm so icy.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. What am I doing? What's going on? Did I shoot that? Really? I don't remember that. It's so random. Zomber. Oh crap. Good. Okay. Luckily my ammo is infinite. Come with me, statue.
That's all of them.
I feel bad shooting antiques.
Good job, Leon. You rang all 5 bells. You unlocked a statue. Nothing totally is gonna go wrong. I almost fell. The goblet.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Yes, we did it. Now let's get the hell down there so we can cause a ruckus. Look to the camera.
Roger.
Helena.
Roger.
Boom. Puzzle solved. Saved everybody. There's not going to be any issues or nothing. Wait a minute. That is not a good thing. Got a bunch of holes in it. If you went through all this shit, they let you in for safety, believing in you being helped. You pull this shit.
Guessing that's what unleashed this hell.
Nah, I'm gonna use my magnum to shoot shit out of it. Killed it, Lieutenant Dan. Killed it. This monster looks like something weird. Like out of a science fiction movie or something. And it clicks. It clicks. Like another game took inspiration from this one monster. My assumption.
Yeah.
My theory.
Roger.
I just sneezed. Thank you. Alright, I'm Leon.
Wish I believe God were looking out for us right now. I think we're on our own.
He's talking about praying. Get the shit out of the fall. What kind of church is this, man?
I won't be able to force this one open.
And the numbers on the doors are connected.
Kill him. Why did he fly? I'm about to shoot the shit out of all these fools. Oh, I should have killed him, my bad. Oh crap. Where you come from? And you. Boom. Big pop. Let's see what you got.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
God dang it. Oh, I thought he was gonna shut it. Oops. Okay, how about 1, 0, 2. Gave one last holler for a dollar. Where you at? Ready, sir. You can't get no herb. He throws something away. 9mm ammo? I mean. I'm a shotgun. I'm gonna be shooting fools. I guess we gotta open all these doors. Okay, let's do. Can't do 210. Let's do. Let's do 201. I'm gonna do 012. And then we'll do. 1, 2, oh. Are you fucking serious? No. We got 201. I got the twos out. I got the ones. 102, 120. Is that what I just did? I got 021. Oh. No. God damn it. It was that the whole time. The whole friggin' time.
Helena.
Roger.
I'm wasting time trying to puzzle. For real though, what kind of church is this? What kind of church is sales?
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who the front door's Deborah?
Who?
Mike Jones! Too late, one, two. Oh, shiznat. Shot him so hard in the leg, his ass flew. I mean, you could have just walked around.
She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, here, give me.
Who are we looking for? I'm just gonna keep jumping over these desks and dramatically knocking stuff over. Ooh, wow. Knock my mic over. Holy crap. In here. Are these tyrants? We find more tyrants?
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Ada, what's going on, Ada? What's the dealio? T-Virus. Oh, okay. That's what's up. That's why it's rated M.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No.
Some straight up Star Wars shit. Can I shoot him?
What the hell did you see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
Oh, he knows her, alright. He knows her. Oh, yeah.
Locked.
Are you freaking serious?
Gotta do this again. It worked.
Run down the hallway. Okay, that's cool, whatever. I'm dangerous, dangerous, like a fire in the nursing home. Not those dogs. I'm gonna shoot that dog. Old people burning, put your hands up. Where am I going? Where am I going, GPS? Guide me. Alright, what's going on? What the hell's going on in here? Oh, we got levers again. Great. Let's go pull the levers. I'll pull this one.
I get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Go this way, man. Oh, really?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
Guys over here. Climbs the ladder. Where are you, girl? Are you like?
Hurry, Leon. We gotta activate this thing.
What? I think I keep forgetting there's a place, there's a direction. Shut up. Right across here. Step on him. Step on him again. Step on his head. There we go, that's better. Old people burning, old people burning. Oh shit. Oh crap. She's getting slapped. Get it, girl. Finally. Trying to mess up. Old people burning, old people burning.
Final, come on.
Ah, really? I just shot at that fool too. Got it.
Helena.
You got it.
Pump and dump. Shits are long. Pause. Like, literally. Find Deborah. I didn't grab an ammo, man. Just run.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Run. Oh, look, there's a medallion. Serpent emblem, my bad.
So, back at that lab. That tape.
What's the story?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to get a couple yourself.
You're right.
Dang, he just like ripped her ass open. Are you freaking serious? I'm already... I don't keep this fool healthy for shit. I just go about my business. Threaten his Leon shit. Leon. People six.
Helena? Thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Hey girl, you've been bullshitting this story for like the longest time.
Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Let's get rid of some ammo. shit. Again, come in, hunt again. You're hunting again. Gun, hunting on. Let me push it. I am Leon. Let Leon be Leon. Deborah just combusted.
No. No, this can't be happening.
Okay, Deborah's just shedding her skin. I think she's gonna be all right.
Like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated.
Very. Just like
this isn't the time or the place.
It's like explaining how complicated it is that people love this game.
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels. So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. I guess we just still doing
Deborah,
this. That's cool.
Where are you?
She's not Deborah anymore. She's something else. Come on, Ada.
Here.
The ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Running and jumping. We'll find a well-tuned athletic machine. For a fine-tuned athletic machine. Oh no, I'm real.
Hey.
Oh no, it's Deborah. Deborah, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop doing that. Why did they go all like Cerrone on her? Falcon poop. Ooh, she just kicked shit out of me. Uh-oh. Mounted the shit out of Leon. I honestly don't remember this boss fight either. Man. These chapters are freaking long. I should have got that herbage.
All aboard.
Oh. Defeat the mutated Deborah.
Just stop it, Deborah! This isn't you! Deborah! Really? Nobody tells me nothing? I'm just gonna stay down here. So action-packed, filled with zombies, violence, gore, chiches, and agres. Tentacles of some sorts. Drop the naked lady into an abyss. I'm gonna make him pay for this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me. Help me. I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me.
Obviously not gonna be okay.
We're gonna get through this. Breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. in a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Hookshot! Back then away.
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
I hear my name.
Simmons.
God dang. Shit, took about a freaking hour and 20. God damn it. He's got an A. I guess that's cool. Man, anyways, alright, I'm gonna call it there. That's Resident Evil 6, episode 2 with Leon. Leon scenario, I guess. If you like what you saw, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, do the cool stuff to help the brother out. And we will see you in the next episode. Peace.